Hello, this is Josh, and today we're doing part something, I think 12, of Super Mario Star Road. I have a save, so whoosh! Let's go. I need those red coins. They're delicious. They're simply delicious. Let's go. Oh, that's a wall. Who knew? Ow, I got stuck in that wall. Oh, here's that exit. Okay. Don't know where we're going. Bad game. Hey, what's this? I've never seen that before. Good thing I like to save. Because I'm a nice. Camera is bad. There's a red coin on that beehive. Oh, maybe that's what that's for. You know what? I'm too lazy to try and grab onto the vine. There we go. All the way up here with a dead man. This box is in my way. Nope. Guess I have to do this with it in my way. Those delicious red coins. They are of value. I don't think there's any more up here. Okay, yeah. No, there's none. I'm saving because I ain't missing this jump. Even though I have a save, just. Oh, that was a good idea. Oh, was I looking at the wrong side? It would appear I am. I don't even know how many numbers. Okay, we have six. Getting on track. I can't wall good. Sorry about that. Wall badness. I'm not sure if there's still one on that tree. Ow, that man is mean. But yeah, I still hate the water more. Well, the camera mostly. Even though this one has a pretty good camera, in my opinion, it still hates me. I don't know if this one even has. I'm at a loss. Red coins are bad, and that's all I can say. I got a feeling that that green thing I slipped on is death. So I better get back up there. It could lead somewhere. I'm guessing somewhere good. I am not falling in that water. There we go. I forget that this camera doesn't move and lock, and I missed the entrance to that. Because I can do good. Has to lead somewhere, considering it did. So there's a nice shortcut for us, so there's nothing up there. Great. Now I'm at a 100% loss. I don't even know where to go. I guess somewhere, considering it. Water is bad. Don't trust it. Don't even drink it. Cause that's how you know you're infected with watertitis. guessing there's one back here. And that guess would be wrong. Well, yep. I hate water, so I'm gonna go over here. I don't know if there's any in the bushes this way. Okay, I don't think there's any in the bush. Hey, there's one in the box. Nope. Help me. Maybe there's something not over there. Where are those red coins? I guess this entire video is gonna be red coin time. Because it's taken us 6.5 minutes to even not find one. Well, we got one, but that was from the beehive. I'll check if there's any in this bush. And I'd say there aren't that any in there. Hey, we have to... Maybe there's a secret. Nope, not over there. Don't have a clue. Does this bunny know anything? Whoa. Oh, made a weird noise a second ago. Back to the camera. Great. Now I got no idea where those red coins are, so that's bad. I do not know where those dumb red coins are. They have to be bad. I bet they're somewhere underwater, I guess. Maybe in one of those holes I couldn't find them in. Maybe there's one down here. Well, nothing down here. Well, am I stuck? I'm going somewhere. I'm gonna die here. I've learned my lesson of going down creepy branch roots and getting stuck at the end and then glitching my head out of the map and then my body and then getting stuck. I learned my lesson, all right. I'm not gonna get a single star of this video. Maybe it's in that other hole, because I remember there was a second hole, but I couldn't get in it. So I guess I'll try and stick my head in there. Here we go. Well, looks like there's nothing. Oh, I get it now. This game wants to be mean. I get it. I see now. I was blind for thinking this game was easy. I don't even think someone could classify it as easy. Well, there are harder Mario ROM hacks. Maybe there's another one up in the tree. Oh, I see now how this is gonna be. Oh, come on, I thought there was something in here. Take one last glance. Nope, because this game wants to be mean. It's the game's fault we didn't get a star in this video. Don't listen to what they say, and I fell, and I saved, and that's... And I am stuck. And please don't say I'm actually stuck here. Okay, that's a reassurance. No, where's that water? I mean, red coin. Whatever I'm looking for, even. I think by the time I find out, I'm not even going to be sure what I am even looking for. I'm looking for the purple star in 50 years. Oh, water saved me from one thing. And that's losing 2 health. I thank you, water, for wasting my time. This game is mean. At least I even just got a red coin. Maybe there's another one there. Where could it be? I have to at least get 1 star. I will look up if I cannot find this, because, well, I might not, but I could. I already looked in that tree. Well, of course. The mushroom. Why doesn't Mario just eat it? He could grow super big. Maybe it has to be yellow and red, like the big mushroom thing. I am up here and I am not going down. Well, now I know a shortcut. So that's nice. Except it's not. And except it's annoying, mostly. I'll be more careful. Oh, I wasn't careful enough. Again, wasn't careful enough. I guess I'm going this way. I find that very offensive, sir. Here we go. Oh, it looks like we are getting 1 star this video. I hate this game. It's so nice to me. Well, I should have took that guess, cause I looked at it in another video, last video or no, not last video, but when I was climbing the tree before. This game really does hate me. It won't even let me free to get my 1 star from this video. Yay. 14 minutes, almost 15. And it took me that long to find 2 red coins in a not at all big map. Well, I'm gonna end this video here because I felt like it, and I'm don't want to deal with that, and I want to go play other games right now. Also, that red coin got me frustrated. So, that's the end of this video. Like the video if you liked, and subscribe if you want to. Oh yeah, that note, I remember that. Don't touch that, because then you're stuck in that. Okay, that's the end of this video. Bye.